Lick number five contains a bend of two whole steps, and the idea goes like this. We're starting on beat number three. I'm going to bend up a whole step from the 15th fret of the G string and then grab 13 on the B string. 16 on the B, strike 16 again, pull off to 13, strike 16 again. Now I'm going to strike 16 once again, but this time bend up two whole steps and then come back down and play 16, 13, also on the B string.